kale is one of the most popular and nutritious of the cold season vegetables. And best of all, it can be grown in the spring or the fall. Hi, I'm Chelsea Fields here at Burpee's Fort Hook Farm, and I'm going to teach you everything you need to know about growing a great crop of kale in your home garden. Kale is in the same family as broccoli and cabbage, and happens to be the easiest of them to grow. To plant, you have two options. You can direct sow the seeds right in the garden soil. Do this in early spring for a summer crop, or in late summer for a fall crop. You can get a jump start on both seasons by starting the seeds indoors. Sow them indoors 6 to 8 weeks before your last spring frost for your summer crop, or 6 to 8 weeks before your first fall frost for your fall crop. It's easiest to direct sow in rows so that you know exactly where your crop will come up. You'll need to start with loose, well-drained soil. Make even rows, spaced 18 inches apart, and direct sow your seeds about 1/4 inch deep. Cover your seeds over with about 1/4 inch of loose garden soil and water in well to settle the soil around your seeds. Once your kale seedlings emerge, thin them to be 18 inches apart. If you've started your plants indoors, it's important to slowly acclimate them to the outdoors because of the different growing environment. This is called hardening off. To start hardening off the plants, put them outdoors in morning shade, eventually working them up to leaving them out overnight in full sun. The whole process should take about 5 days. To plant, dig a hole that's about twice the size of the root ball. Place the root ball even with the soil level and backfill the soil. Water in to secure the soil around the plant's roots. You'll need 6 to 8 hours of direct sunlight to grow your most robust plants. You can begin to harvest individual leaves once your plants have 10 to 12 leaves each. Trim leaves at the base near the stalk or harvest with an easy snap. As a final tip, if you get any unexpected frost warnings, it's great to have the frost blanket on hand. It's the most inexpensive insurance policy you can own. It's literally a blanket that you unroll over your plants to keep them warm until the frost passes. It's available at burpee.com. I hope that you'll give these delicious and nutritious plants a try in your spring and fall garden. Happy gardening!